It's very dangerous putting them together. I don't think the boy can handle it. I don't trust him.
With all due respect, is he not the chosen one?
So the prophecy says.
He will not let me down. He never has.
I was nice before ice, before Christ. So look, I'm off the hook while you off the rocker, thinking I'm shook.
Hey yo, what's good, people? DJ Flat, what you got it on me? You know who it is. Right about now, I'm hosting this joint for my homie, Mark D's. He's rapping for Augusta, Georgia. You know, if you remember this kid a few years back when he was like 14 or 15, hooked me up with some acapellas for that rap phenomenon shit. That shit that made history. Now he's out here grinding, doing his own thing. And I love, you know, he reached out, his plan is to nationalize his music, not just do it locally. He's here with the heat. So D's, my man, go on, do your thing.
I'm sitting up here with Mark D's and Mr. Untouchable Music, all the way from where we at to Sac Town.
Gotcha.
Well, go ahead and kill that shit, my nigga.
Kill it, nigga.
The fate of billions will depend.